dip switch in settings for this arcade. Switch in two coins per play. Dip one on, dip two up. So one, it's on. Dip two, it's up. So it should be for two coins. Now place for a dollar. Okay, so one play, two plays for a dollar should be dip three. Should be on, which is there you go, and the four should be up, which is alright, should be right there. Now out of passing blessing, it's the companion pulling up prices. Should be function dip 5. Should be up. Alright, should be this one up over here. There you go, now 6. That's how it sounds. Turn on and on. Okay, function disable, it should be dip 6 on. Function enable, it should be up. Number 6. Yeah, it's up. Track moments. Attack moments, okay, check it off. Auto platform enabled. Okay, I'm gonna take that one out. There you go. So now we turn it on. Ready. I set up all the settings. Get a manual over here. I did each one of them. So should be ready now. Set up the time for, let's see, about 25 seconds. Oh, no.
again. All right, so let's check it out. The bills, it should be 2 credits on a dollar. Check it out. Fix that thing too. Damn. Check it out. Try with the coins.
Insert more coins.
There you go. Fix this LED over here. I got a wire that's loose in the back somewhere. I gotta fix this, which is it gets me four plates for $1. So I check it out. Alright, so finally I got it fixed. Let's check it out. Oh, that's not good.
try again. Insert more coin. Insert more coin. Insert more coin. Insert more coin. Insert more coin.
Two. That's good.
More coins.